Hello and welcome. In this session, I will look at stretch tool in AutoCAD. You can find stretch tool on the drawing panel. Stretch command is used to change the size and shape of an object in particular way. For example, in this case, we have this window. Let's say we want to increase the length of this window vertically. For that, we will use stretch tool. So select stretch tool on modifying panel and now select object. In this case, you need to select in a specific way. If you expand this command line, you will notice that it is also prompting you to select with only crossing window or crossing polygon. So now, in order to make a crossing window, I will click here this side and I will move my cursor across this window just like this. And here we have this crossing window with the dashed boundaries. In this case also, I'm not selecting complete window, I'm selecting it partially. Now all the objects which are inside this crossing window will remain unaffected, and the objects which are completely outside this stretching window will also remain unaffected. So in this case, only these lines will change. So click outside and enter. Now click any point to stretch the object. As you can see, only the length is increased, or you can decrease just like this. Now similarly, if you want to change the size of this door, you can do that with the stretch tool. For example, I will once again select stretch tool. Now in this case, suppose we want to increase the length horizontally, so we don't want to change the height of this door. So just click on top of this object, then go to left direction. Don't select all the object, select small portion, then click outside and enter. Now select any of this edge and stretch it till where you want it to be, and right click to end the command. Similarly, you can stretch the object in left direction, but the way we do it is different approach than the right side. For example, do stretch, then if you click here on top of this object, a selection window appears, not a crossing window. And in this stretching tool, you cannot use a selection window to stretch an object. Instead, we will use a crossing window. And we start right here, going to left direction or from bottom and go to left direction. Click outside and press enter. Now similarly, choose any corner and stretch it to your desired length. Stretch can be used also as divider between objects within objects. For example, select stretch and select object you want to divide and press enter. Now stretch it to some specific distance. Now you can use a line to show midpoint. In this case, stretch can be applied in different objects to reshape the length of an object. This ends stretch command.